What makes our master program unique is that we pay considerable attention to novel themes in the field, such as sleep and unwanted behaviors in sport. We also intend to develop students' practical as well as collaborative skills, as we see the future psychologists to be active in multidisciplinary teams. In the beginning of the academic year, students will follow two courses. One is focusing on essential sport psychology topics such as motivation, and they'll also follow a course that we call New Horizons, which will cover things like recovery and sleep. Next, students will follow a course on interventions in sport and performance psychology, as well as methodology. In the second half of the academic year, they will do their internship and work on their master's thesis.
I chose the program because it combines my interest in human behavior with my passion for sports. I think in today's performance-focused society, it's very relevant to make sure that performance at least do it in a healthy and sustainable way. I like about the study that it's very small-scale group, and which makes it very interactive also with the teachers. They are really involved and very passionate about the courses. And they have a lot of practical experiences as well.
Well, students can of course start working as a sport and performance psychologist, working with athletes, coaches, sports organizations, but they can also work in fields like the police, performing arts, aviation and healthcare. Every domain where there is high stress and high pressure. Students could also start working in optimizing organizational processes like things related to creativity, talent development, and things like leadership. Students will do a three-month full-time or part-time internship, which can be at sports clubs, but also individual sports psychologists can offer an internship. They can also work within schools, for instance, helping students to study better or perform better in academia. So students can actually do the internship in a variety of domains.
During my internship, I worked together with two sports psychologists, and we applied sports psychological knowledge in the rehabilitation care, which was very interesting. Well, since it's a relatively new field of studies, my advice for future students would be to be bold and creative in finding your way in the field.